What do you think? What do you think that is?
Just
Now, is that overpressure or overpressure and underpressure? This unit that we're looking at here is for overpressure and underpressure. If the pressure, same pressure you're measuring here, then it's picked up under this tube, which comes out underneath the diaphragm. So this area is the same pressure as the aperture of the regulator. If the pressure's gone up enough, it will push the diaphragm up. When it pushes the diaphragm up, it's compressing the outside spring. See, there's a spring in here. Do that again. Pressure, the diaphragm lifts, and the outside spring is compressed. So the outside spring is the one controlling the overpressure, the diaphragm going upwards.